CST. Seating is limited, so join the car early. We look forward to building wealth with you in 2023. The EMPIRENEURS Wealth Team of LegalShield is on fire, so join us.
Welcome to the EMPIRENEURS Wealth Team of LegalShield. We dream big, move with integrity, and are building generational wealth for our heirs. Our team is rapidly growing. The only person we have missing from the team is you. We host opportunity sessions every Thursday at 7 o'clock p.m. CST. Visit Eventbrite to register today. We are building EMPIRENEURS one family at a time. The EMPIRENEURS Wealth Team of LegalShield is on fire, so join us.
Oh my goodness, these trips are amazing. Once you get on a one trip, you get hooked, and there's no going back.
You can tell by the look in my eyes, it's all right with me.
You should be there next year. Let's celebrate together.
So before we get started with our lady of the hour, I just want to go ahead and congratulate Miss Taylor Hunter. She is phenomenal. She just came in towards the end of June. I believe it was June 27th. She has already fast started. She's now moved from associate to senior associate. Everybody show her some love in the chat. We're so excited. She is like fired up, y'all. She is on it. She's already sold small business plans, legal plans, and she's looking to take everything on storm of this industry, the trucking, which we are going to cover tonight. So if we have some truckers in the house, let us know. We definitely have a legal plan for you. If you are, I see we have some realtors. Okay, we're not going to cover some things that's for realty. So definitely make sure you schedule a one-on-one with Christina later so we can show you all the benefits on how this can help your buyers. Also, for those investors, we have really great products for them. And then also, we have tax professionals on our call tonight. So we will have some items for you all and healthcare. Next slide, please. So again, welcome everybody to Become a Wealth Warrior and the launch party for Christina Tax Money Honey. She is super fired up and just thanks you in advance for attending tonight. I think you're going to be impressed just like she was when she first heard this presentation. Next slide, please. So really quick agenda. I am like about my business when it comes to a stickler for time. So I appreciate you for the technical difficulties we have, but we will be moving very swiftly through this presentation. So we will meet myself. I know a lot of people on this call do not know me, and I want to get to know everyone on this call. Also, I will turn the floor over to our newest associate, Christina, after then, and then we'll start to go into the presentation a little bit about LegalShield, our product. Again, how this opportunity is phenomenal for the tax industry, healthcare industry, trucking industry. And then we're going to hear from Alistair for a quick group commission because we're all about the money. And then we'll show you how you can get started and provide you with her contact information. So go ahead, let's get started. Next slide. So a little bit about myself. My name is Nicole Ivory, or you can call me New Money, about to be Old Money Nicole. And I am the leader of the EMPIRENEURS Wealth Team of LegalShield, and we are on fire. And we're just super excited tonight. And how I got into the business was actually in 2020. I am an insurance broker. And so 2020, we know, was a crazy year. That was honestly my busiest year insuring people with life insurance, which is my bread and butter, kind of have my shirt on today. what I do there. But they naturally wanted to protect themselves with wills, and I did not have that capacity. So you see here in the middle, Dr. Mason did reach out to me. It was just like this ha moment, you know, from having, because I really needed that that product. And so then I was able to protect my insured. So I was even trying to build a team. You know, I did that for a couple of years. And then towards the end of 2022, a veteran that I used to work with in past company reached out to me, and I thought he just wanted a legal plan, but he wanted to join my team. So then I had to reach back out to Dr. Mason, was like, how do I start a team? And so I started a team January 2023 last year. And now as of today, we have 25 associates on our team. We have 3 directors on our team. We now have 3 senior associates on our team, 1 manager. So I have to look at all the numbers again, because it just changed again today Miss Taylor, but we're just excited and we want you to come grow with us. We are really in a growth spurt. This is the time right now. Everybody sees how our economy is right now. This is the perfect time and opportunity to add money to your life. Next slide, please. Well, I'm going to turn the floor over to Miss Christina. I do have her words in slides, so we will progress to the next one. Go right ahead. Next slide, please. And the floor is yours, Christina.
Thank you, Ms. Nicole, and thank you for the opportunity to join your team. It's been wonderful so far already. The vibe is just completely different than what I've been used to working in this type of industry before. I just really appreciate you guys. Of course, Ms. Ona Overflow for bringing me on board. I definitely like to see that you're progressing. Also, I like to be a part of a team that wants to see everyone survive. So I'm just going to go quickly, because we did get started a little bit late, tell you a little bit about me. Some of you know me very well, some of you not so much. So first, I just want to thank you for your time tonight. And I want to share this useful tool to elevate and secure your assets. Not only will you be able to elevate and secure your own, but you'll be able to help family, friends, and other people do the same. I am a tax professional first. That is my bread and butter. I am a wealth educator also. I do payroll processing, bookkeeping, business startup consultant, and I do assist with the DOT processes. So unfortunately, a lot of my truckers are driving at the moment, and with all the regulations, they aren't taking any risks. So we're going to go ahead and go forward to the next slide, Anna. Definitely want to gap the divide between ensuring the balance of scale for all, so that everyone has an equal opportunity to assets and protection of such. Not a lot of people are educated on what assets are and that they can actually protect them. A lot of people don't even realize that their DOT number is an asset. Okay, so since then, I've added many facets to make sure that everyone has that knowledge and access to what is needed to grow. If you want to go ahead, Ona. So my why is because I want to continue to evolve. Personally, I believe that we're all evolving individually and as a whole. So the more that we're able to learn, and the easier we are to able to adapt and overcome the obstacles ahead, because no one promised an easy ride. It's gonna be bumpy, but if we're prepared for it, it's a lot easier to deal with. I truly believe that as a mother, I work hard. As my mother used to say, working hard pays off, but I also believe in working smarter, not harder. That's something I had to learn. No one taught me that growing up. They always said the hard work pays off. So I believe in both. I do believe you have to work hard, but I do believe in working smarter, not harder, by having the education behind you. Justice for all. I have seen individuals that have lost their entire employability by having a speeding ticket, making them not able to work as a truck driver. I've seen one lawsuit crumble a whole family's legacy because they had to sell what was left to them by their grandparents. I've also watched as folks have taken advantage of or not having the knowledge and legal support to fight equally with those who can pay their way. So I definitely feel like it has to be a more equal playing ground, and that there's opportunities for everyone. Finally, and most importantly to me, is that I want to be able to network and outreach to all cultures, ages, and backgrounds to make sure that we are given as much equal opportunity as possible. And with that, I believe we're going to the next slide, and I believe I'm going to be turning that back on over to Nicole to finish out for you guys.
Awesome. I absolutely love that. I love her passion and her vision. And I believe she has the right people on the call tonight to assist her with that. I'm sure you all have similar goals as well. So let's win together. That's our whole thing, is hashtag winning together. And I'm going to talk now a little bit about LegalShield. Next slide, please. All right. So LegalShield was established in 1972. So it is not a fly-by-night company. We have been in business for 50 years. Very successful company. A lot of people know us from the corporate America realm because they have the employee benefits a part of their plan. But we are the leaders in illegal plans and identity theft protection. Of course, for businesses and their employees, we protect and empower over 4.4 million lives across the U.S. and Canada. Our dedicated business solutions division, which you're going to hear about tonight, serves over 40,000 employer groups and 48,000 small businesses. I want you guys to think about that because I know we have some small businesses on a call tonight. Small businesses are the bread and butter and the heartbeat of America, and they need protection now more than ever. So when I tell you there's millions of businesses out there that need our help, we have a great job to do. Next slide, please. And so this is our diverse executive team. And I love that. I love how Christina says she wants to help everybody. To me, this represents a true representation of America and Canada. And so I just love this. I met a lot of these people personally. They are just really great, down-to-earth people who are truly passionate about helping, in particular, the middle class, which in my opinion gets overlooked a lot. And so we are here to help. And we also have our board of directors as well. Next slide. So we won't be able to go into all of our products because we'll be here for a long time. But I call this the wheel of opportunity because there's so much opportunity, not just for yourself, but also for your clients. I'm going to be talking to everybody tonight in more of a business mindset since we do have so many business owners on the call. So we will talk about ID Shield and Legal Shield tonight. We will cover briefly the small business plan, employer benefits group for our groups. We will talk about that. Commercial driver legal plan, which she just mentioned, okay? So we'll definitely get this information out to her truckers a little bit later. Legal plan supplements, and that would be for like home-based businesses, also for our gun owners. We have protection for them as well. Next slide, please. Phenomenal. So right here, we're going to start with our Legal Shield plan, okay? This is our legacy, I would say, our product here. Now, our Legal Shield plan is to help you with three items. We're here to help you with preventive items, with life events, and with family domestic services, okay? And so what's under preventive? Because we always want to be proactive, not reactive. So we want to make sure that you have unlimited access to attorneys, experienced attorneys. On average, our law firms, our attorneys at our law firms have on average 20 years of experience, okay? So we're very picky about who we have on board and represent the LegalShield brand. You have unlimited number of personal issues. So if you have questions about estate planning, if you have questions about real estate, if you have questions about your taxes, okay? If you have questions about your driving ticket that you purchased, you can make all those calls in one day if you need to because it's unlimited. You don't have to worry about, oh my God, I already called five times. You know, I can't call anymore. Now think about this on the opposite. If you just were to call, pick up the phone and call an attorney, they would charge you about $300 to $400 an hour, depending where you live, for one issue, to review one issue. And so now you have access to all types of different attorneys, unlimited. That's pretty phenomenal in itself right there. Contract and documents reviewed up to 15 pages. Again, we have so many business professionals on this call. There is no need to put your own lawyer hat on or have to use Google, you know, to try to figure out the answers. You can actually just scan, or as you see here with your phone, you can download the app. We say tap the app, take a picture of whatever it is that you need, upload it, send it directly to your office, your law office, and they'll get back to you. They will let you know what's in that contract that is good for you or bad for you. Now, they can't make the decision for you if you want to proceed, you know, with that purchase of a home or whatever that is, but at least you are well informed and now you can move with wisdom. And then letters and calls made for you on your behalf. I know I personally used this when I actually had a botched real estate deal in Georgia. And so I'm in Texas, so they were able to get me an attorney in Georgia. So just letting you know that too. So your attorney, all of your issues don't have to just be in your state, okay? But they were able to send a letter on my behalf, also make calls in order for me to recoup some of my money on that particular loss. Life events. So this is really great here. Most people in America, like over half, do not even have a will, okay? I don't know if you know this, but we're currently in the greatest wealth transfer of our lifetime. You do not want your wealth to have to go back to the state. You don't want your heirs to have to fight over, you know, the assets. So let's go ahead, while we're in the land of the living, let's go ahead and get this done. Put everything in writing. Let's get the will created, living will, healthcare, power of attorney for healthcare and finance. We can get that done. That is included in your membership. Also, on an annual basis, they will update that for you. Complimentary. I know I spoke to an individual today. I'm not sure if she's on the call today, Miss Nay, but you know, she just had a baby. So if you have additional beneficiaries, you want to make sure that they are included in that will as well. Traffic ticket assistance. And again, going back to our truckers, you know, but even just in just regular driving, you know, we get tickets from time to time. And look, we don't need that stopping us. A lot of people have, you know, jobs where they have to drive an hour and a half sometimes each way to go to work. Sometimes we're rushing. Sometimes we get a moving violation. Don't worry about it. Snap a picture of it, you know, tap the app, snap a picture of it, send it on to your attorney. Let them go ahead and get that removed for you. Civil trial defense for cover situations for pre-trial and trial. Tax audit assistance. This is really great. We're going to talk about this a little bit more for our tax professionals soon, but you don't have to do anything alone. If you receive a letter in the mail, please don't respond to it. Go ahead and send it to your lawyer. Let them go ahead and respond to that for you on your behalf. 25% preferred member discounts, 24/7 emergency protection. And it is 24/7. I did have a member who needed it last year when they were detained. It did work for them overnight. On the weekend. So that is available for you. Now, after you have this legal plan in effect for 90 consecutive days, then you will have access to family attorneys. Okay. They can help you with those uncontested divorces, adoption, separation, name changes. And we're working every day for our family, aren't we? We're working to build legacies. So yes, it's great to make money, but you want to make sure a home is right. Okay. However that is for you. And so make sure that you're doing it everything properly, legally, and documented. Next slide, please. So now we're going to move on to ID Shield. And if y'all have been keeping up with the news, there's been a lot of fraud happening, a lot of cyber attacks happening, a lot of different people, you know, getting hacked. I mean, it's getting crazy out there. I tell my members all the time that there are people out there who get paid to steal your information. This is a $1 billion business, you all, and it's only getting worse. So while everybody else may be going through life unprotected, you do not have to. Sometimes, I don't know if you've received it, I've received it, especially with healthcare. We have healthcare professionals, they'll come and send you a letter and say, oh, you know, your information was in a data leak 60 days ago. And I'm like, wow, you're just telling me today, right? Well, one thing that I love about ID Shield, you will know immediately if something ever happens to any of these items on here. And first of all, I just want to make a correction on a comprehensive restoration, because this is something new with our company. We actually have up to $3 million protection now. So if something were to happen to you, and let's just say they messed you over for $300,000, well, now you're covered up to $3 million, okay? So you're going to receive or be recouped for everything that you lost. What other company is out there doing that? Again, I'm an insurance broker. When I heard that the first time in 2020 for the $1 million, I was like, sign me up, because most people just don't do that. Most companies don't do that. So now we're at $3 million protection. That's phenomenal. And again, if anything were to happen or change, you will be alerted immediately for any items on your credit score, one bureau or three bureau. That's what the B stands for. Okay. Social security number, passport, driver's license, your contact information, medical information, username, password, dark web. I've never been on a dark web. I think it's crazy that it's still active. Like, I don't even know how it's still a thing, but it is a thing. Social media and more. Okay. And now we're going to get to the finances. Again, this is how we live. This is how we're retiring. We cannot let that be affected right now. So credit cards, if anything were to happen with that, checking account, savings account, 401ks, loans, and more, you will know immediately, okay? And again, you have up to a $3 million policy protection. Next slide, please. All right, reputation management. This is pretty cool when I heard about this. So let's just say, you know, you're either trying to apply for a job, or again, we have a lot of business owners out here. You want to make sure when people Google your name, that everything is sound. Sometimes we Google and we're like, oh, everything's good. But what I love about this is what they do. They search everything, okay? And they will come back and provide you with a report. There's some stuff on there you may not even know existed. Maybe you're like, oh my God, I said that in my 20s or I did that in my 20s. Then it's up to you to decide if you want them to delete that or keep it. But this is really a lifesaver, okay? Privacy management, trend, micro, maximum security, VPN proxy one. You do not have to search the web unprotected. You can search the web protected now, okay? Password manager, credit counseling and education. Again, I know we have some realtors on the call, all right? So you want to make sure that your buyers are ready to go. And we can do that right here with ID Shield. Next slide, please. And then lastly, this is kind of an underrated item. I always tell my members, please check this before you make any purchase, because on average, we do save our members $700 every year. I know I purchased the Barbie movie tickets last year for my daughter, but there's so much more to that. Right now, you know, it's the summertime, everybody's traveling. So before you book your flight, definitely check, you know, your member perks account. School's going to be starting. Before you purchase your tennis shoes or clothes or anything, just check this out. Or birthday's coming up. Definitely make sure you're saving every way possible. You're going to see here today, we are here to make money and we're here to save money and grow money. Okay. And then pass it down to our next generation to create that legacy. Next slide, please. And welcome everybody who's still joining us tonight. We're so happy to have you here. All right. So let's get started. So now we're going to move into the opportunities. I just wanted to specifically shout this out to each sector that's on the call today. Okay. Because sometimes it can be overlooked just in a general presentation. So I want my tax professionals to see how a legal plan and an ID Shield plan can benefit your tax clients. All right, now you know tax more than I do. I just know when I file my taxes, right? I have a business, I've been having a business since I was 19, so I don't know how to file it any other way without a business. But you know that there are people out there who could be getting more money back if they had a business and could be deducting more items. So LegalShield right here is a great opportunity for them to be able to start their own business, okay, really for like $50. I mean, seriously, it's not even a lot of money. I would just say 80, okay, because you have to have a legal plan. I mean, under $100, they can start their own business and they can even write that off, okay? But let's go into the benefits for them. Unlimited access to IRS attorneys for legal tax advice and questions, such as IRS audits and appeals, employment tax disputes and reporting, collection items, including liens, levies, seizures, and garnishments. They can call their attorney about all of this, you all. IRS healthcare disputes, tax penalty relief, fraud protection, credit monitoring, and more. I mean, this is just a little bit that I put on here, okay? Then also, in addition to that, we do have small business plan memberships. Now, we have three different levels. We have one for $50, we have one for $99, and then we have one for $169. I personally, for my AI Mutual insurance brokerage, I have the $99 one, but each one has, of course, more items included in it. But I love it because, I needed it at that time for this real estate deal that I had that was Boston, Georgia. But on top of that, it includes copyright for the $99 level, and then a $169 or trademark, okay? You have access again to attorneys to help you with all business-related HR issues, you know, understanding legislation that's happening, new laws that could affect your specific industry, and more. Next slide, please. Oh, one thing before we move from here. I post these two items here because as a LegalShield associate, everything's already created for you. It's pretty awesome. I don't know if you can see at the bottom here on the portfolio of services, but at the bottom where it has the LegalShield logo to the right, it has where you would just put your name, your email address, your phone number and website. And then you can just pass this out to everyone, to all of your clients, right? Because they have small businesses. They need legal protection. You talk to them one-on-one when you're having those meetings with them. You know what they need. This can definitely help them out. Next slide, please. All right, so we're moving on to our healthcare workers. First of all, we just appreciate y'all because y'all been through so much these last 4 years. Now, I know y'all was making a lot of money on that first year, honey, and I was happy for you, okay? So I want us to keep that party going. Y'all saw what really is needed in the industry. I mean, y'all know more than me, again. with some of the healthcare clients that come through the door or patients, but I just wanted to list them here. So will creation, you know, they still need a will, a living will, a power of attorney for healthcare and finance. That's first and foremost. Okay. Sometimes they may need help understanding health plans or new legislation because it seems to change, you know, every year. Okay. Also, an accident may result in personal injury. They may need an attorney for that. Injured in a public building. What about a right? Their right to privacy has been violated, maybe with HIPAA or something else. They need assistance with that. Fraud protection, and again, credit monitoring and more. So again, you know, we want to be able to help them out as well. Next slide, please. And then lastly, I wanted to talk to my truckers, okay? We're still going to put this out here and we will talk to them one-on-one. But we do have a product specifically for our truckers, and it's called CDLP, or Commercial Driver Legal Plan, okay? Now, this membership is amazing because they have their own dedicated line, strictly for CDLP, strictly for truckers, totally separate from legal plans and everything else, okay? So they can actually receive estate planning, you know, of course, a will, living will, everything I already mentioned before. But now they can get assistance, you know, if they were charged with DOT or moving violations. What about if their driver's license is canceled, revoked, or suspended? Now they can have an attorney to represent them on that, okay, to get that reinstated. What about if they were denied a driver's license, okay? And this right here is huge. This is really good because this plan helps the trucker and their spouse in the event they are charged with a covered criminal act because of a serious traffic accident and more. Sadly, that does happen, okay? And you wanna make sure that you have someone who has your best interest at heart. So you wanna get it now before that happens, because if you get it later, then you can only get a discount of 20%, all right? But whereas if you get it before, now it's covered and they can assist you, all right? And so here I definitely put, or I can email everybody or have Christina do that for you, a copy of what all is entailed for the CDLP. And again, the LegalShield opportunity. Use this business opportunity to be able to make money while protecting truckers' livelihood and driving record. This is important because if they have too many moving violations, I don't care if they work for themselves or work for a company. If they work for a company, they're going to let them go, because now they're gonna make their insurance prices go higher. And honey, they're not gonna do that. Insurance is already high enough in every area. They will just drop the trucker, okay? And the same thing with the trucker. They don't want their individual insurance to raise, and they still wanna make sure that they are able to work. Who can go, you know, a month or 6 months without work, all right? So we are here to make people's lives better, to make it more prosperous, and to make it more beneficial to their heirs. Next slide, please. And let us know if you have any questions. Please put those in the chat. We will get those answered for you, okay? Awesome. So right here is pretty amazing. This is just kind of summarizing everything up. We're gonna now go into groups, okay? Because you can definitely sell individual plans, which is amazing. You can make money on that. But there's a lot of money in groups. Like I just stated earlier, a lot of corporations know LegalShield. They trust us and we protect their employees. So let me just tell you some of the top 10 reasons why associates love to work with us. We have, of course, the industry leading products that provide legal and identity theft to families, employees, and small business. No sales quota. We already know we have a lot of business owners on the call today. So you guys are already selling homes. You guys are already doing taxes for people. You guys are on the road helping keep our shelves filled with food and clothes, okay? So there's no sales quota, just whatever your individual goals are. No territory restrictions. We have everybody on the call from California all the way to Florida. And again, like I stated, we're in all 50 states and in Canada. So if you know someone, if you have family in another state or friends, or maybe know some business owners in another state, you can protect them. Competitive commissions with residual income and strong member retention rates. Okay, our agents are fully vested from day one. You don't have to wait 90 days, you know, like sometimes that happen at other companies. Our plans require no underwriting. This was huge for me being an insurance broker, because sometimes you may have somebody who's ready to go, they're ready to pay, and then they don't pass underwriting. So we don't have any underwriting. If you have a company that wants to cover their employees, you can go ahead and protect them. If you have an individual who wants a legal plan, ID Shield plan, you can protect them. The market is large, it's growing, and it's underserved. I have to tell y'all, a lot of people out here are lazy. They don't want to do the work. So if you come in and you do the work, you will be rewarded for your effort. I went to the convention last year and also this year. Last year was in North Carolina. This year, it was in Oklahoma City. And just to let you know, their corporate office is in Ada, Oklahoma. So it was about like an hour and a half southeast of Oklahoma City. But it's the same people going across the stage, you all, because a lot of people, even though we have thousands of agents, people are just not hungry enough or doing the work. And sadly, that means there's a lot of businesses out here who are not receiving that call, who are not receiving that protection. In 2020, I mean, it was like almost 40% of businesses shut down because they didn't have anyone to help them navigate all of the changing laws, right? They didn't have anyone to help them get extra money or funds or anything else. So this is what we're here to help them with. We have proven training and marketing programs. Again, you don't have to reinvent the wheel. We already have everything laid out for you. And we are here to help you every step of the way. And just right here, just talking about the opportunity, significant current market opportunity, 33.1 million small businesses in the US, employing over 61 million people. That's enough opportunity for all of us on this call and then some. Next slide, please. So, what we have here, in order to sell to small businesses, they just changed it this year. We do have a brief certification. I say brief because it's just a day training. We can all do that, and they'll get you certified in small business. Once you're certified in small business, then you can take another day training for the employee benefit certification. Now you're able to sell to corporations, and there are small, mid-sized, and large corporations, and that's amazing. So now we're going to go hear from Alistair, because I want you guys to see the commission, and then we'll come back and show you how you can get started.
My name is Alistair Edwards, one of the many Millionaire Club members here with PPLSI, and it is my privilege and honor today to share with you one of my favorite subjects, compensation. Yep. Today we get to talk to you about how to make money in LegalShield, but yet how to understand what true residual income is here with PPLSI. So understand this, PPLSI's powerful compensation model is really unique. When you look at other industries, first of all, we give you an unlimited earning potential, meaning there's no limit as to how much you can make, right? Or how much you choose to make in this opportunity. We also provide you with what we call advanced commissions, meaning that when you first sit down with a customer, even though they're paying for the first month, we're paying you for the first year of them having that membership. We're also going to give you residual income for the next 20 years of your customers having the membership. And the good thing about it is you can leverage your time by presenting to employee groups, right? Meaning instead of just sitting down with one person at a time, imagine talking to 10, 15, 20 people at one time. And of course, the company has some meaningful bonuses and incentives. You also get to build a team and earn override income through that team building process. So let's just go into it real quickly. In your earlier videos, I'm sure you all learned a lot about our great services, both our LegalShield and our ID Shield benefit. You were told that when you market an individual plan, that customer is gonna pay $29.95 a month just for the LegalShield membership. Well, in the group setting, we give them a discounted rate, right? So if you're talking to more than one individual that all have the same employer-employee relationship, guess what? That rate goes down to $21.95. The individual ID Shield one bureau is $14.95 to an individual. In a group setting, it's $12.95. The Family ID Shield One Bureau is $29.95 to an individual, but in the group setting, it's $22.95. Legal Shield and ID Shield One Bureau is $44.90, but in a discounted group rate setting, it's $34.90. The Legal Shield Family and Family ID Shield One Bureau combination is $59.90. But in a group setting, it's $41.90. So you can see the benefits of going out and talking to groups. One, we're still giving them the same quality service, the same quality product, but they're getting it at what we call a group discounted rate. Of course, we want to make sure that you're advancing through the compensation plan. And what do I mean by that? Your goal is to get paid at the highest level when you present the information to someone. So I always tell people when you first join the business, your first goal and main goal is to get to the director's position. It is the highest paid position where you don't have to qualify every month, meaning once you've attained it, you're there, meaning your cumulative premium gets you to that point. What do I mean by that? Premium dollars. What is premium dollars? If you go out and sell a membership for $29.95 to an individual, just round that off. That's $30 in premium. If you do the combo, right, it comes out to $41.90 in a group setting. Round that off. That's $42 in premium. If you do it in the general setting, right, it's $59.90. Round that off. That's $60 in premium. So if you were to do four of those, right, you would be a senior associate because you only need $180 in premium to become a senior associate. To become a manager is $500 in cumulative premium. Senior manager, $2,000. Director, $4,000. And that means you are now a permanently qualified director at that position. The good news is those first four positions of advancement, you can't go back. That's the good news about our company. No one says you have to qualify every month to be a senior associate or qualify every month to be a manager, right? Once you've accumulated the right amount of premium, you qualify for that position, and now you can work on the next level. There are some qualifying positions above that, meaning if you are a director and you go ahead and do $800 in premium this month, the following month you will be paid at what we call a senior director level. If you do $1,600 in premium in any one month, the following month you'll be paid as what we call an executive director, which means you're getting a higher commission for doing the same thing. So on this chart, you can see the different commission levels that you'll earn based on the position that you hold at the time. So for example, I'm going to use the group rates here. If you go out and sell a dual family plan, which is the legal and the identity theft protection for a family, that rate is going to be $41.90 to the customer. The minute someone enrolls for $41.90, if you are an associate, you're going to get paid $45.19. If you're a senior associate, it's going to be $58.10. A manager gets paid $77.47. A senior manager, $103.30, director, $142.03, senior director is $190.45, and executive director level is $238.88. So just imagine going out and talking to 20 employees this week, and 10 of them take advantage of the benefit, and you're an executive director. That would yield you a little over $2,300 in commissions that week for your efforts, right? But here's what I need you to understand. You now get to dictate your compensation. That's the good news about our compensation plan. You get to determine what goal you want to set for what position you want to be at, meaning you'll know exactly what you earn when you sell a specific plan. So I always say to people, the first thing I want you to do is get to director. That's the highest paid position that you don't have to qualify for. So it means that any morning you wake up, you sell a family plan, that's $142 coming into your account the very next day once that application processes. Meaning you now get to dictate what your income looks like and when you go out and make that type of income. Give you a couple of examples. Let's say if an associate writes a $41.90 membership at the director level, your income would look like this. Your first year of commission is $142. That would be paid to you within 48 hours of that membership processing. But guess what? Your customer is going to be happy with the membership. That means they're going to have it 13, 14, 15 months from now, 2, 3, 4, 5 years from now. Well, the very first year of them having the membership, year two comes around, you're going to be paid 20% of your original commission again, even though you only sat down with that person one time. See, that's the great part about this business. You sit down with somebody one time, properly explain to them the value and the benefit of our services. They keep it long term, and LegalShield and PPLSI says we'll pay you for 20 years of your customer having that benefit. So year two, you're going to earn 20% of that commission, which means it's going to pay you $28.40. Third year, you're going to earn $14.20. Fifth year, $14.20. Sixth year, $14.20 for the next 20 years of your customer having the membership. And that's for each and every customer that you market a membership to. So let's say you were an associate that decides to write 25 memberships per month at the senior director level, right? Of the $41.90 dual plan. And let's say all your members stay active throughout the first year. That's a hypothetical situation, right? There are some that may cancel, there may some that may not, right? But your goal is to make sure you keep as many memberships on the books as possible. And if you were to decide hypothetically or do 25 memberships a month, and all your members stay active throughout the first year, you would receive a total commission of $57,135 just in your first year of business. But it gets better. If you as the associate did this for five consecutive years and all their members remained active, your annual income would look a little different, right? Your first year, we did what? $57,135. That's from averaging 25 sales per month, every month for my first year in business. I go out and do that again the second year. The income now jumps up to $68,562. Because you're still going to get the residual income from the customers that you sold in year number one. Year number three, you would earn $74,276. Year number four, $79,989. And year number five, you'd be at $85,703. So as you can see, every year your income is growing, even though you haven't changed your activity. Why? Because every year you're adding additional residual income from your prior years of selling the membership. But it gets better. If an associate writes 50 memberships a month for 1 year at the executive director level, and all the members stay active throughout the first year, he or she would receive a total income of $143,328 in their first year of business. If this associate did this for five consecutive years and all members remained active, his or her annual income would be quite significant, because the first year they would make $143,000, $328, but year two, it would jump up to $171,994. Year three would be $186,326. Year four would be over $200,000. In year five, you'd be looking right at $214,992 of commissions being paid to you. So that is your first 5 years in business, including your consistent production of 50 memberships a month and your built up residual income over the years. I also want you to focus on team building. So let's say you are at a level six. You have three brand new agents who each open one new group in which 10 employees are enrolled with a $41.90 plan. Your override would be $144.55 per plan, totaling $4,336. Now, this is $4,000 of income that came in from your team's efforts. So this is not the work that you're doing. This is in addition to whatever work you're doing. The good news is you get to override the income and also pay residual up to 20 years. So even the work that the new recruits will do, you're getting paid 20 years of residual income on that, because they're a part of your organization and your recruits that you helped learn how to do the business correctly. That is how you create true leverage.
So now we're going to move on to how you can become a part of this amazing opportunity, how you can join Tax Money Honey Christina's team, how you can join us in protecting our families here across of America. I'm talking about legal, with the legal plan, with the ID show plan, with our truckers, with the CDLP, our small businesses, our gun owner supplement, our home-based business supplement. you can get paid off of all that and at the same time be a hero to all of our businesses out there. And so this is her wonderful website here. We're going to put everything in the chat, and that's cchristinajames.wearelegalshield.com. Once you join our company, you too will receive this website branded with your information. You see how professional we are here? This is how we do things with LegalShield. And so your customers can do a lot with this. They can become members. As you see, we have all the memberships, okay? So maybe if they're not interested in selling a product, they just want to make sure that they are covered. And like she mentioned in the chat, you know, they can still run up $1 million on your name, whether you have a million or not. And that is true because it happened to my dad. And so that is definitely true. So maybe you just want protection, or maybe you want to take it a step further and be able to make money as well. And so we do have the business builder. And again, we have, in order to get started, it's just a one-time fee of $49. And then, of course, you have to have the plan in order to sell the plan. And at a minimum, you have to have the legal plan. So as you see here at the top, the business builder, that's $29.95 per month, plus the one-time fee of $49. And that's it to get started. Now, there is a reoccurring cost of $24.95. That's to cover all of your business expenses. So if you've ever been in business, which I know we have plenty of people on here who are, your business costs well more than $24.95 a month, okay? So that is phenomenal. And our tax professionals know in here that you can write all of this off, okay? So I'm just really excited tonight. Let us know in the chat, you know, if you're ready to rock with a business plan, okay? You can always come here and click on Get Plan. It'll add it to your cart. They do have the supplements. Can you scroll down just a little bit? I do want to show them the supplements since I didn't talk about that tonight. But they do have the supplements right there for our gun owners. They even have a gun owner trust. So that's pretty awesome too. A trial defense supplement, okay? And then we have your home-based business supplement. Rideshare. We haven't even talked about our Uber drivers, Lyft drivers, but they need protection as well. So if you know any drivers, make sure that they have this service, okay? This plan to protect them. But we're just happy that you're here tonight. And again, Christina's going to be reaching out to everyone tonight, but I just love the fact that y'all are here representing. Again, congratulations to Mama Ona for getting her promotion. And we said we get paid and promoted over here, y'all. We're going to have to get some t-shirts paid and promoted, okay? But if you are interested in joining our team, we do have a gift for you. We will actually take care of the $49 one-time fee, but you have to act by tomorrow. So if you're interested, please reach out to Christina so we can go ahead and set up a one-on-one Zoom to get that cost covered for you. Then all you would need to do is take care of the $29.95 cost for your legal plan. And Christina, I'm going to give you the floor if you have any last words you'd like to say before we close out for tonight.
Yes, I do. So actually, we were going to do the paid and promoted. That's what me and Ona were trying to remember late last night. So it's paid and promoted. And
paid and promoted.
I'll be reaching out to you, sweetheart, about the paid and promoted t-shirts, because she definitely does the screen printing. She's awesome with all of that. She's my go-to girl for all that stuff. And I definitely appreciate you guys for holding on all night. I've had a couple texts for some girls that had to get off for babies and so forth. So I appreciate you actually spending the whole time with me, and I'll be in touch with you guys soon.
All right, y'all. Y'all have a great night. Thanks so much. Y'all take care. We'll see y'all next Thursday. We do it every Thursday, 7 o'clock p.m. CST.